Thank you. got frustrated, and I reached in my pocket. I had that folding knife, and I pulled it out. And for a lot of years, and I made a point of saying back then with the investigators, when I pulled the knife out and locked it in the place, it
click, 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 click.
And she said, "What's that?" It was a quote. "What's that?" And she was kind of like a naggy kind of thing. "What's that?" And I couldn't figure out why she said that. Like, it's not that big an impact. So I'm clicking the sound behind her. You know, amongst what's going on, and it hadn't been murderous up to that point. It had been an aggravation, and I had her tied up, handcuffed. And it took me years for it to dawn on me, trying to look at it from different points of view to understand these things, why she said that. You know why she said that? Because I had brandished this gun, and I had cocked it once, and it clicked. Click, click. He had decapitated and mutilated six students as well as his mother and his best friend.
It was springtime. It was April. For 2 months I hadn't killed. And I said, "It's not going to happen to any more girls."
I had her tied up.
dead. Because of the way she raises her son, and the way her son is raised, the way he grows up. And what's her closing words? I suppose you want to sit up all night and talk. God, I wish I had. I still loved my mother, and it's hard for somebody to comprehend that you murder your mother through love. And she said, oh, I suppose you're going to want to sit up all night and talk now. Shit. I looked at her, I said, no. I said, good night. And I knew I was going to kill her.
Thank you. Thank you.